allegations in this indictment are frankly perplexing, overly inflammatory. As you heard in court today, we're looking forward
to our day in court.
The defendants are exercising their right to a speedy trial as soon as they can. We have a lot of confidence in President Lincoln.